Joining us is our resident film critic, Michael Snyder. These are the movies he'll be talking about. Tell me about Eye in the Sky.
Eye in the Sky came out much earlier in 2016, and it's a film that I think is totally relevant and totally topical. It's about the current era of international terrorism, about drone warfare, and invasive high-tech surveillance. It goes into the consequences of fighting this ruthless, elusive enemy with, you know, I guess you'd call it imprecise technology, especially when it's in the hands of human beings. The movie shows what can happen when innocents are thrust in the middle of the conflict and soldiers and agents have to deal with their individual and sometimes conflicting values for, I guess, what people would call the greater good. Helen Mirren is the star, and she's so elegant and beautiful and sexy, but here she plays a no-nonsense British Army colonel who's using an American drone in conjunction with the U.S. military to finally find this longtime nemesis that she has, a U.K. citizen who joined a Kenyan terrorist organization. But when she finds the target, she sees the target is overseeing the launch of multiple suicide bombings. So they order a missile strike, except a little girl wanders into the kill zone. The drone pilot is played by Aaron Paul from Breaking Bad. The tremendous Alan Rickman, sadly one of the talented people who departed the Earth in 2016 and not in a rocket ship. No, he died. Alan Rickman plays a fellow British military officer in London who is trying to debate whether or not there's a moral reason to go in there and do this as the timers tick. Jeremy Northam, Ian Glenn, it's a fantastic piece of work, and there's a real gravitas to this. I mean, the question is one life a child's worth so many other, you know, to stop so many other deaths? The director's Gavin Hood, who I guess he was the director of the Oscar-winning South African film Tsotsi, but he also did Ender's Game and X-Men Origins, a Wolverine film, so he's done a lot of commercial stuff, but he handles the moral and ethical dilemmas here with such sensitivity, and the action sequences are so tense. I mean, this is a clear and present story that's ongoing and is probably going to ratchet up this year. So I thought Eye in the Sky is very timely and something people should seek out.
You're listening to Highlights from the David Feldman Show, heard nationwide on Pacifica Radio, or as a podcast on iTunes, Stitcher, and now YouTube. Please subscribe to this channel. For more information, go to davidfeldmanshow.com. Thank you for listening.
The David Feldman radio program is made possible by listeners like you. You sad, pathetic humps.